A Korean nuclear reactor was temporarily shut down Monday afternoon after a problem was detected in one of its 48 control rods. Now, Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power says that reactor unit 1 at Hanwool Nuclear Power Plant in the southeastern city or county of Uljin was turned off manually so that they could investigate the cause of the malfunction. This is the fourth suspension this year of a nuclear reactor in Korea, which depends on its 23 reactors for about 30% of the country's electricity.